I am continuing to do some more problems on allied angles so that it will be easy for you. Now I am taking problems. There are three problems in November, December 2016. This is 15 SC01M, the latest papers. The current running scheme. The problems remain the same, whether the scheme is 9 scheme or this thing. Anyway, I am doing both the papers. I have done 9 also, I am doing 15 also. I am doing some more problems so that you get benefited. I once again request you to like, comment, share and subscribe my video so that we can give you more videos like this. Now, from this paper, section A, I am taking problem number 7, 3 marks. Prove that sin theta into cos 90 minus theta, cos 90 minus theta plus cos theta into sin 90 minus theta is equal to 1. Now, taking the left hand side as usual, sin theta will be sin theta only. Now, 90 minus theta means it is first quadrant. In first quadrant, all trigonometric ratios will be positive. All are positive. So, cos 90 minus theta, because there is 90 here, it gets converted into sin theta. Plus cos theta will be cos theta only into sin 90 minus theta, again first quadrant sin 90 minus theta, it is positive, sin 90 minus theta becomes cos theta. So this will be sin square theta and this will be cos square theta. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is always 1. I have shown it in the second video we have done this, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1 in identities. So this is proved, this is right hand side. We have started with left hand side and reached the right hand side. In section B, next, in section B, problem number 21, section B, problem number 21. Section B, problem number 21 for 5 marks. Evaluate, that is find the value of, evaluate means find the value of cos 570 degrees. You are not supposed to use sin 150 degrees. 150 degrees sin into sin 330 degrees, sin 330 degrees, cos 390 degrees. What is the value of this? Now this will be cos 360 plus 210 into sin 180 minus 30 sin 360 minus 30 cos 360 plus 30. Now this is cos 210. Cos 210 can be written as cos 180 plus 30. This becomes sin 180 minus 30 means second quadrant sin is positive. Sin will remain sin only because this is 180. So it is sin 30 into sin. Here it becomes minus sin 30 because it is in fourth quadrant. All negative. Cos 360 plus 30, that is first quadrant cos 30. Now cos 180 plus 30, that is minus cos 30, because it is third quadrant, cos is negative there. Sin 30 into minus sin 30 into cos 30. So this minus, minus into minus, it becomes plus. So it is cos square 30 into sin square 30. That is cos 30 is cos 30 is root 3 by 2, the whole square. Sin 30 is 1 by 2, the whole square. Root 3 square is 3, 3 by 4 into 1 by 4. This will be 3 by 16. 3 into 1 is 3, 4 into 4 is 16. So that is the value of this thing. Section B, 5 marks. Section C, one more problem in section C. Same paper, section C. We have problem number 30. The problem is like this. If 30th problem, if tan theta is equal to 4 by 5 and 180 less than 180 degree less than theta less than 270 degree, that means the angle theta is between 180 and 270 degrees, that is in third quadrant, find the value of 5 sin theta plus 7 cos theta divided by 6 cos theta minus 3 sin theta. You have to find the value of that expression. So tan theta is 4 by 5. Draw a rough sketch, third quadrant. Theta is here. Theta is here. This is 4, this is 5. Tan is opposite by adjacent. Opposite is 4. This is 5. This is minus. This is also minus. So minus by minus it becomes plus. That's how tan is positive in the third quadrant. Both are this thing. So this will be root of minus 5 square plus minus 4 square. That will be 25 plus 16. 6 plus 5 is 11, root 41. You don't have square root for that, keep it like that. So sin theta will be opposite by hypotenuse, minus 4 by root 41. And cos theta will be adjacent by hypotenuse, minus 5 by root 41. Keep them like that only. Now make a substitution there. We have 5 sin theta. We have to find the value of this plus 7 cos theta divided by 6 cos theta minus 3 sin theta. Right. 5 into sin theta minus 4 by 4 root 41. Root 41 plus 7 into minus 5 by square root of 41 divided by 6 into minus 5 by root 41 minus 3 into sin theta minus 4 by root 41. So in the numerator we get minus 20 by root 41 minus plus into minus minus 35 by root 41 divided by here minus 30 plus into minus minus 30 by root 41 minus into minus plus 12 by root 41. LCM here is root 41 and you get minus 20 minus 35 divided by here also root 41 minus 30 plus 12. This root 41 gets cancelled. Minus 55 divided by minus 18. It doesn't go, it is 55 by 18, it carries 6 marks. 6 marks. Okay, next. April, May 2016. Paper 15 SC01M. April, May. Same paper, April, May 2016. Again, there are 3 problems. Total 14 marks. 3 marks, 5 marks, and 6 marks. 1 in section A, 1 in section B, 1 in section C. You get very easy 14 marks. Section A. Problem number 7. Find the value of sine of minus 840 degrees. That means sine of minus 2 into 360. That is, you are going in the clockwise direction, 2 rotations. You cover 720 minus 120 degree. Minus 840 can be split into 2 into 360 and 120 degree. So it becomes sine of minus 120 degrees. This can be written as sine of 360 minus 120 degree. That is sine of 240 degrees. Plus 240. Minus 120 is same as plus 240. If you go from the other side, it will be plus 240. Now sine 240 can be written as 180 plus 60. Sine 180 plus 60, this angle is in third quadrant. The sine is negative here. So minus sine 60 it is. So it is minus root 3 by 2. The value of sine 60 is root 3 by 2 and it is minus root 3 by 2. That's the value of sine of minus 840. 3 marks for that. Then section B, question number 7 in section B. Question number 7 in section B also. Section B. Question number 7. Prove that sine 180 minus A. 180 minus A into cos 360 minus A into tan 180 plus A whole thing divided by cos 270 plus A into sine 90 plus A into cot 270 minus A is equal to 1. 5 marks. So take the left hand side, simplify it. Sine 180 minus A. 180 minus A is second quadrant, sine is positive. It is sine A only. Because this is 180, it will be sine A only. Into cos 360 minus A, fourth quadrant, it will be positive cos A. Into tan 180 plus A, third quadrant, tan is positive, 180 means it is tan A only, divided by cos 270 plus A, fourth quadrant positive, cos 270 plus A becomes sin A, because it is 270, cos will must become sin, into sin 90 plus A, second quadrant, 90 plus A is second quadrant, minus cos A it should be. No, 90 plus A, this is plus only, plus cos A. 90 plus A, because this is sin, it will be plus only, cos A, into cot 270 minus A, again third quadrant, less than 270, more than 180, so it will be tan A. So sin A gets cancelled, cos A gets cancelled, tan A gets cancelled, so the answer is 1, that is the right hand side, so this carries 5 marks. Next, section C, it's a repeated problem of November-December 2017, same repeat, it is repeated, so we need not do it, we'll stop at that. I once again request you to like.